pada kata ini
but
we are now establishing that there is a hit committed by the suspect. So, mapas ang examination result ng crime laboratory, then we can supplement the case filed against the suspect. Maybe it can be a rape with one there.
Okay, sige. Anyway, diretso ka sa bahay naman sa itong pag breach pala, no? Sa information nga nag-leak ini ka naglapta sa social media. May investigation kita naging conduct sa Cornell.
Of course, nag-conduct na kita sa investigation. In fact, nagtagwa na kita sa memorandum to all personnel to refrain or any personnel or sino man yung tao to please refrain posting any unvalidated information.
Okay.
That is why ako na gina-explain pa sa hapon sa ating mga personnel that we have to